Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the night one of the 2022 Superman Tournament. Let's get things started. We're starting with the A block tonight. With the Dynasty Wrestling World Heavyweight Champion Matthew Hilton on commentary. This cut is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, though representing AWOL, the Warrior, Cameron Batch. And his opponent, representing Best in the Universe, he is one half of the Dynasty Wrestling World Tag Team Champions, Franco! Middle fingers. The Cameron Bash. We haven't seen Cameron Bash in a while. Great to see him back. Here in Dynasty.
One. Michael the Manager Dynasty. Wait a minute. Guillotine with a chair. Running double stomp by Franco. Checkmate.
One, two.
Oh, Franco able to pick out the checkmate. Able to stomach Franco. The middle finger crawling forward to the stove. Cameron back. Wait a minute, Franco. Third up breaker.
One, two.
Oh, Cameron back in with kick out of two.
Number one.
Great muster to Franco. Off the ropes, running elbow drop. Wait, Franco gets that chair, guillotine him. Off the ropes. Looking lariat. By Franco. Trying to catch his breath. Oh, checkmate! But Franco caught him. Package pile driver.
One, two, three.
Franco picks up the win.
Your winner in 12 minutes, 45 seconds, Franco. Franco picks up the victory over Cameron Bash. It's time to enter our next contest. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the next match. This contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Chris Danger,
the savior of wrestling, on his way to the ring after turning his back on his own protege.
Thank you. Opponent representing Chaos, he is the Bringer of J. Smith.
Fight. And underway, RJ and Chris Danger. Two former World Heavyweight Champions going and doing battle. Danger. Top rope. RJ Smith. Headlock takedown. Chris Danger. Taking it to Chris Danger, going after the arm. Neutralizer to RJ Smith, trying to slow RJ down. Danger.
2.
RJ, 8-inch Chris Danger, the early moment. Chris Danger needs to try and find a way to bounce back. That's a jawbreaker. Chris Danger.
1, 2.
2 count.
10 minutes gone.
A spine buster to Chris. RJ with a froggy.
2.
Oh, so low. Back suplex. For Danger, moonsault to RJ.
2.
Oh, so
here's your winner in 12 minutes, 15 seconds, RJ Smith.
Big win for RJ. RJ Smith picks up a very huge victory. On to our next match, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for our third match of the evening. Introducing first, representing the Wolfpack, he is the Dynasty Legacy Champion, the future, Nicholas Boyd. Representing LAW and the Golden Elite, he is Deathblow, Omar Sabin.
Fight.
Matchup underway. Nicholas. Omar. This is a David versus Goliath match. Omar, former LAW World Champion. Has yet to pick up a win here in Dynasty. are the LAW contracted wrestler in this block. And the B block is Angel Beretta. And Omar picks the victor over the Legacy Champion.
Thank you. RB team another L.
Here's your winner, in 16 minutes, 3 seconds, Nicholas Boyd!
What a contest! Ladies and gentlemen, Nicholas Boyd able to pick up a victory here tonight. I think it's time to get into our next contest. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the next contest.
Here we go. This contest is scheduled for fall, introducing first, representing the Brotherhood. He is the ace, Alex Saban. And his opponent, representing the Grand. He is the knee strike, Johnny Grant.
Fight. Match up underway. Alex and Johnny. Alex Saban has faced another Johnny. At least it's a different one.
Had to have a fight. The same guy. Multiple times.
Wait a minute, Alex.
Thank you.
rolling elbow. And Alex, kill shot. Great kick down. Great time across body. Kick from Alex. Oh, the knee strike. Johnny Gray can turn this thing around.
He's turning it around.
Oh no, Johnny Grant missed. Gunslinger!
One, two, three!
Johnny Grant picks up the victory
over Alex Sabin.
Here's your winner in 16 minutes, 44 seconds, Johnny Grant!
What a victory! Alex Sabin.
Able to pick up a huge win. Or Johnny Grant able to pick up a huge win, I'm sorry. It's time for our main event. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for tonight's main event.
This contest scheduled for one fall, introducing first, representing the powers of pain, the Nightmare, Adam Batista. And his opponent, representing the Blood Brothers, the Yakuza Head, Amaya Suzuki.
Fight.
Match underway. We got Adam Batista versus Amaya Suzuki in tonight's main event, ladies and gentlemen. Amaya. Already getting taken to school by Adam Batista in the early going of this match. Scotland Island, somewhere in America. Look at Adam, trying to make Amaya tap out already.
Driver.
Oh. Batista.
1, 2, 3.
Just beat Tamaya.
Your winner in 10 minutes, 7 seconds, Adam Batista. Picks up a quick, decisive victory. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us here tonight. We'll see you next time.